It doesn't feel real. I mean, at the time, it felt like the only thing I could imagine. And now, looking back, I almost can't put myself back in that situation. I think, you know, it's a coping mechanism, definitely. But I wrote in my letters, I genuinely feared missing out on the chance to be a father, to marry the woman I am now marrying, thankfully. It was my whole life, my whole future, in the palm of one man's hand, as far as I can tell.